Hello, I'm Jury Rigged, and this is Hitman, where, you know, I haven't done anything but the training missions, so let's go ahead and get into an actual mission.
Good evening, 47. Your destination is the Paris Fashion Show by Sanguin, one of Europe's leading couture brands. Your targets are Sanguin owner Viktor Novikov, a former oligarch turned fashion mogul, and his partner Dalia Margolis, a retired supermodel, an iconic power couple on the global fashion scene, and two of the most dangerous people in the world. Novikov and Margolis are in fact the ringleaders of Iago, an enigmatic spy ring that deals in the global elite's most valuable secrets. Unscrupulous and opportunistic, Iago has caused disastrous security leaks all over the globe. When Crimean separatists caused a deadly meltdown at the Odessa nuclear power plant, Iago gave them access to the plant security network. And when the Delgado drug cartel shot down the plane of President Hernandez and his family, Iago provided the classified flight plans. Now Novikov and Margolis have obtained a knock list of British undercover agents, which they plan to sell at a secret Iago auction during the Sanguin show. So our client, MI6, need us to stop the ringleaders before the knock list ends up in the wrong hands. The Sanguin show will be swarming with security, and Viktor Novikov will be the focus of everyone's attention. But despite his posturing, he is merely the money man. The real target is Dalia Margolis, beautiful and brilliant. She is a master manipulator and the true brains behind Iago. Two targets, a highly public event. At first glance, an impossible task. Then again, I do know how you love a challenge. I will leave you to prepare.
All right. Now, I have no experience in this. I have not done anything before. So I basically get the bare minimum, bare bones. That said, I have seen it done, so I know it can be done, and we'll see how I perform. For as far as planning, can I smuggle an item? I can smuggle an item. But, oh, I can smuggle lockpicks. That would actually be really useful. Or could be really useful. That's in the basement. Or I could smuggle an explosive. I think any situation where I'm going to be able to use that without a body being found, I'm going to be able to use, like, my fiber wire. So, yeah, let's smuggle in some lockpicks. Basement stairwell, lockpicks, okay. And then same issue there. Starting location. Now, once you get some experience on these, which takes running it multiple times, you can unlock different things. So that could be useful. Apparently you can start on a pile driver barge. Don't exactly know how that's supposed to work, but okay. But for now, I have to start at the red carpet. Let's go ahead and get in there. Guards investigating dead bodies might blame you for the murder if you stick around. That is why I hid. They never found me.
Welcome to Paris, 47. The show is just about to start. This is the red carpet event of the season, and the guest list is a veritable who's who of the global fashion elite. You will find Viktor Novikov basking in the spotlight, while Dalia Margolis hosts the heavily guarded auction on the second floor for a group of Iago's top customers. Now, event security will keep a watchful eye on any suspicious activity. I trust your timeless watch will fit right in. Good luck, 47.
Big, bold, and impossible to ignore. With newly appointed head designer Sebastian Sato at the helm, tonight's show should prove no exception. Sato, who has been hailed as one of the boldest young designers of his generation, surprised the fashion world earlier this year when he accepted the position as head designer for Sanguin, to be seen. Either way, this evening has already had its fair share of
one surprise. Thing about this game that I do already know. Well, I know several things, but are those actually coins in there? That is awesome.
Sir?
Hi. One of the things about this game that I do already know is there is a lot of background audio, and that is fantastic for a number of reasons. The other thing I know is, ultimately, I have... Oh, no, that's not the button I wanted to push. I have a couple different things. I've got a map. That's handy. There are different opportunities, and one of them includes, funny enough, dressing up as this guy. I don't need to do that right now. I see multiple different challenges. Oh, wow, so many challenges. Did I just see Photobomb? Is that... Really? That could be interesting. I'm not going to go for anything fancy right now. That's going to be something really great. Okay, so the base level is to complete it. Only kill the targets. No bodies found. Do not get spotted. If you're detected by cameras, erase or destroy the evidence. I know where to do that. And it doesn't say that I can't change my outfit. Now, this one is do it all in your suit. That's going to be fun once I'm more familiar with the game. But, yeah, I know the overall goal is for the bodies not to be found, for you not to be detected.
That is Victor Morgan, head of Sandrine and ringleader of the Order.
A pleasure, as always. Make sure to join Dahlia and I for a drink later. There's someone we've
Look, Daniel! She's nice!
No, I don't know. They're so thin looking.
Slim, Daniel. Not thin. Lean and strong and graceful as gazelles and ready for release.
Mother, you're taking awkward to a whole new level here.
Whoa! Seriously? All right. I guess I can blend in as a waiter. Okay. Poison the sushi plate. That seems like a classic for 47. Do a lot of moving around. It's nice. Now, one trivia fact that I know is apparently there are 300 people on every level. Now, this looks like a lot of people. It's probably... Yeah, but this actually doesn't count. These are just mindless nobodies. This cluster has a lot of actual bodies. There's a difference, ultimately, I guess. Now, I'm not supposed to come back there. Yep, nope. Sorry. I guess these are just like... You'll walk through them more slowly.
Same room as us. Helmut Kruger's been my role model since college.
Well, so, if he kisses your hand, will you ever wash it again?
Yeah, I saw you blush earlier when you put on his makeup.
Oh, what can I say? Human.
Oh, speaking of, that guy looks a lot like Helmut Kruger.
Huh. Yeah.
I'm kidding. Hi. Use the wrench. Oh, I could hide in here and okay.
Hmm. Seriously, like, Hey, watch it.
Sorry. Okay, now I'm getting visual artifacts on my screen again. I'm not supposed to be where?
Go ahead.
Oh, is that lady's room? I'm sorry.
Sir, you can't come through here.
That's fine, I'm coming in here. The visual artifacts do worry me a little bit. Okay, so I can't go that way. Where can I go? Hide in there, apparently. These are all restricted access. The major difference is... opportunity updated. Oh! Apparently there's somebody that I can disguise myself as that... okay. The difference between all these people is I can kill them, but I can't, like... I can't kill this guy right here, right now. It doesn't matter if I'm standing in front of a guard or anything. It's a very simple, you can't do that. Can we go this way? Yes. And blend in his staff with, okay. Hi, guys. More bathrooms. L'art de l'assassinat. Art of assassination? Somebody left something hanging around. That could be useful. Another workroom. Scissors. Also potentially useful. To the best of my knowledge, there is not a limit on how much you can actually carry. Weapons. No. Trash cans. Not accessible to public. Okay. This is gonna be suspicious because I'm not wearing, like, staff. I'm not staff doing staff things. Opportunity. Lethal throat.
If you could show me the invite, please. All right. Thank you. Good evening, sir. Please come right through. If you need anything, please don't hesitate to ask.
You can't be here, okay?
All right.
Yeah,
sorry.
That's right. Get the hell out of here. You know what's good.
Gonna be in here? I can be in here. But these guys are going to search
EVITs for me. Only. Do you have yours? Thank you, sir. Please continue.
Good. I'm going to continue looking around. Whoa, that's actually really bad.
These guys talking about an auction or something up on the second floor? What the hell is that about?
It's probably some kind of charity event.
What the hell?
You know, rich patrons bidding on dates and supermodels, that kind of thing.
Yeah, of course, it could be a
nice ducks and all, but tight security means I'm not letting this vampire go.
Huh. He said you can't be here.
Alright, well, I'll let it go up the other way. Because those guys are nice. That worries me a little bit.
Invite, please. Thank you. Please proceed.
Just got word that Batroc is really on edge, man. He doesn't trust the power supply.
Why?
It's an old building.
Monsieur?
Hi. The hell does the wench? Huh.
Sir?
Looking good tonight, sir.
Thank you. Why is there a pistol already on the ground?
Sorry, we can't let anyone through without doing a security check first.
Oh, come on. Not again.
Now, this is just it. That will be detected during a frisk. That will not. That will not. That will not. So, I need to put the pistol somewhere if I'm going to do that.
And she owns a lot of people, okay? She has access to a lot of beautiful people.
Someone is below me. Okay, so that's her. That's him. Like I said, there's only certain people that will actually show up on the radar. On the show up on the radar are actually
people. Sir.
Hi. Sorry about that. So I'm gonna have to do something about my pistol.
What the?
Nice looking tough.
Please get out of here.
Seriously? You said to let. Really? Alright, fine. But might need your outfit. I actually know where I can get one without knocking a guy out, though. It is down here, and I could have gotten past him, but... invalidates me getting got a master key. So why did I even bother getting a, yeah, if I hadn't worn that, oh, I could get a fire axe. But I could get a disguise right there. Never have too many wrenches. Never. Did not realize I was trespassing, and that was a loud buzz. Person will probably see me, but not long enough that it matters. No one here knows who I am. Huh. Wow, there are a lot of opportunities that really easily miss. No one will ever know. Starting a gas leak in here seems excessive. So I have everything that I need for a bare knuckle boxer. And now I need to go up to the kitchen and make it. This might have been a good opportunity to use the lethal poison, but what else do I have up here? Anything that I can use? Anything I can work with?
I can do with smoke. No, not like that.
I can work with that.
Yeah, our ship is not done.
What the?
Hey, I need some help over here!
Ah, shit. Seriously, how is a cleaver an illegal item? Now I'm being hunted. Well, great. I was spotted.
Yes, I understand.
Yeah, this is the only thing that's a problem. But I do have two wrenches. People to knock out. And I don't really have anywhere to hide any of them. Definitely nowhere convenient. Quickly. Solved. Oh! Well, that's convenient. Oh, shit. These guys might be a little too close. I have coins. Did this because you saw me and you got angry because I took a knife. And now I don't fit in there anymore. I want my coin back. I want to switch back into the palace uniform, and I want to see if I'm still compromised, because I believe if you knock out the... This is compromised. Damn it.
Thank you. I am told that these are my most accessible designs yet. But don't let the bright colors and the classical cuts fool you. Themes I'm exploring here are perhaps my darkest.
Might need
end.
A guard.
I have explored feelings of powerlessness.
You sitting down?
Duress. Coercion.
Oh, of course you're sitting down.
Free will.
I do have room to place people in there, though.
That we are all controlled by sinister forces.
I wonder if I can get in there quickly enough and.
Like the pleasant design suggests, we put on a brave face.
I'll deal with that later, though.
The mask of normality. Make us appear.
I don't need that. Could be useful for a number of things. Crap. Okay, where am I, actually? Oh, that's the stairway I just came from. Is that a huge TV? Kinda looks like that's a huge TV.
I would like to be left alone. Thank you.
Okay. Can I... What's up? Ah, damn. Oh, he's going outside. What did we discuss earlier? I don't know whether this guy's a huge douchebag or not. Because the short version is, he's nice enough that he addresses the guy by his first name.
Scott in London.
Okay. Whatever.
The least idiot can do is serve the damn things.
Yes, sir, Mr. Novikov. Right away.
Well, it's confirmed, sir. The FSB charges against you have all been dropped.
No one is mentioning Kamarov's unfortunate death.
Or his alleged ties to the CIA.
Oh, I have to be a waiter. This might be a problem.
No, I still don't like it. This worries me. I mean, who is this guy? What kind of man enters a heavily guarded government building, kills an FSB section chief, and sets him up as a U.S. spy?
I think I can do this.
Please go check out what that was.
Sure thing.
No one knows. Okay.
Sangui will manage without us. Hold, please.
Best cocktail in the world.
Can you tell me?
Wine?
Soy latte? I can give you a bare knuckle boxer. Thank you.
Bare knuckle boxing.
Coming right up, Mr. Novikov.
You got a medic poison. I'm assuming I can poison it? There we go. Well, let's not change just yet. Dropping their drinks, apparently.
Oh, that's a rancid smell. That certainly needs to get out of you.
Oh, God. That's disgusting. You should go see a doctor.
Well, that's shockingly easy.
Oh!
How is that someone could hurt themselves? Is it gonna be in color if I've done it? Okay, so this is just drowning him. Okay. Hey, he'll be out in a few minutes. Challenge completed, hold my hair. Okay, now I've got to deal with Dahlia. The good news is my personal suit is not compromised. The bad news is no one's getting anything to eat because all the kitchen staff are knocked out. I do still have the cleaver, illegal item detected during frisk. That's the only thing that they're going to take notice of. Ah, what the hell? Oh, I can only put one thing in at a time. Can I dump something in here? No? Can I put it back? That's kind of the other question. Oops, someone dropped it on the floor. Where am I going? No, over here, okay. Switch back to my tux. I am now trespassing. Really? Seriously?
If you could show me the invite, please.
I had to visit the bathroom.
We're good to go, sir. Thank you for your patience.
Of course.
Just need to see your invite, sir. Thank you, sir. Please continue.
Okay, let's double check. Oh, might need to get rid of that. Was there a trash can somewhere? Excuse me? Which way are you going? Okay.
Hello, sir.
Hi. Well, no one's over here at the moment.
I wish I could let you through, but I can't. I'm really dressed for the occasion.
Okay, so what's that do? Okay, nope. Ah, I need somewhere to put a knife. Oh right, there's a trash can out here. Nope, you didn't see anything.
Great evening, sir.
Wasn't carrying a knife. Seriously,
invitees
just
only.
Came by.
Do you have yours?
Yes, it's right here.
Thank you, please proceed.
Frisk zone, sir. If you want to come through, I need to have a look in your pockets.
Fine.
You nervous? Oh, don't be. This is just a formality. Green light. Go ahead, sir.
Auction staff. Okay. Oh, no. Could I have knocked him out and... Is that the guy that was... Damn it.
Welcome, sir.
Can I... Nope.
Calm down. We've seen worse.
Lovely tuxedo, sir.
Thank you.
I don't see how you can be so
relaxed. Mr. Jordan Cross? Tren Po. You have been expecting my call. The money... Indeed. I have been following your band's career with great interest and wish to commission a piece of music in honor of my...
That is Dahlia Margolis, supermodel turned spy master.
Mister, not now. I'm serious. You need to leave right away.
What? I've got an invitation.
Hello, sir.
Can I poison her drink or anything? I can, but she's drinking it right now.
Please leave.
Nice
in the
talk,
middle
sir.
Of something.
Thank you. Fine. Do I need to go further away? Can I not enjoy the catering? I was invited. Fine. Is there a threat with the window? What's the deal with the window? I wish I could sit down and just wait. Okay, she's coming back. My main problem is I don't know where the bathrooms are.
Hello, sir.
Hi.
Leave. I don't want any cartel.
Oh, if I had a dollar for every internal memo I read about you, you'd have exactly...
Are people seriously going to notice this?
You've got eyes in Washington.
Or do I need to... Okay. Wow, they really do have the catering covered, that's for sure. So if I disguise this auction staff, I could possibly do it. The only problem is getting an auction staff disguise. So I guess I must seek other measures.
Bidding has begun.
Lots of people. Am I allowed in here?
Haley, I want those files about...
Please enjoy the show, sir.
Thank you.
Excuse me, sir. This is a restricted area, so I can't let you through here.
The balcony? Can't go to the balcony?
No, sir, you can't come through here. Sorry for the inconvenience.
No, I can't go in there. That is an inconvenience.
Please place your bid.
Hi. Okay, where does this guy go, and can I knock him out? Oh, this is the guy that takes a break. So if I got him, like, right over here, it'd be fine. Fine-ish, at least. I mean... Oh, you come in here. Okay, that's excellent. I get the feeling I'll have better access
on,
with the... Of course she left. Alright, I'm gonna have to take a chance. Big chance. But I need to drag this guy. Shit!
Oh my god! Is that a dead person?
Oh, seriously? What? Okay, I couldn't apparently do both of them. That is unfortunate. Because I'm basically starting over from square one. Okay, so I'm going to call that a failure, and we're going to take another shot at it, because this is going to be a long episode otherwise. Okay, so take number two.
Tonight's show should prove no exception.
Let's not do that again. But I do know a couple things that I can do to speed things up. Or at least I have a couple ideas to speed things up. First off, don't pick up a cleaver. Secondly, I'm gonna get in here before...
I don't know.
Victor Novikov's favorite drink is a rather obscure cocktail known as a bare-knuckle boxer. The recipe, however, has been misplaced in the basement. Sounds like a chance opportunity to get on Novikov's good side.
Okay.
Easy move, right?
Nah, I should really
that's the kitchen. I went the wrong way, kind of. One person doesn't care at all. Yeah, you know what? Just go. I, you know, kind of like Mass Effect, how they give away too much information. I kind of dislike how... Uh-oh, that guy's gonna know me. Dislike how it's like, oh, here's where the next point you need to go is. So I think I might not track these in the future if I do this. Knife's not gonna do to, seriously? Can I put it back? No. Because this person's gonna complain that I dropped it. It was extremely loud, I'll grant that.
That is Victor Novikov.
Oh, wow, we're going on.
And ringleader of the Yorker.
Thank you.
Quite the
well, resume. That's going to be a problem, because I'm heading the same way you are. Hopefully just a little bit faster. Go ahead and make one. Oh, the Sheik was probably missed. He's going through the kitchen, and he's going to talk to some people. Did talk to him. You must be really thirsty, Mr. Novikov. That's it, right there. Yeah, there you go. Seems like a good classic. Is he not? Oh, no, okay, he's on the way. This side. It's on the other side, the Imitations. There we are. Uh-huh. I do think it's funny that people use the bathroom. I mean, not funny, but, you know. Now I need to figure out my way to the basement. And there are stairs. Opportunities here could be very interesting, could make for some fun. Oh! Wow. Okay, I guess I'll probably want to grab that just in case I can't find the palace key again. Which was somewhere in the basement, I believe? So I'm heading down there now. Wait, why is that a thing? That's a weird door. Really? Like, this guy doesn't care at all. There it is. I'm wondering if every level has a master key hidden away somewhere, because I know there's one in the last level, too. For that bare knuckle boxer, buddy. Oh, right, I need to get rid of my gun.
If you could show me the invite, please.
Of course. You didn't just see a gun.
Please come right through. If you need anything, please know. Thank you, sir. Please continue.
Just got word that Batroc is really on edge, man. He doesn't trust the power supply. Why? It's an old building. It's a museum.
How out of view does this guy get? Anywhere to hide this guy either. Took my coin.
Yusuf? Excuse me, I have to search. Sorry, sir. It's just protocol. Sir, thank you for your patience.
You're welcome.
Welcome, sir.
It's just a job. You're joking, right? I thought you'd see it. If we're here, that means a possible threat.
I know. This is not like the old days, but...
I'm gonna have to do this here again. Hope nobody sees him. Oh, Margolis just left. I'm assuming there's no way I can close this blind. No. Well, I was hopeful. Let us consult the map. Because she's going to go to the bathroom probably. Is that a bathroom? Is that somewhere I can get? Because that would be a problem if it's not an accessible room.
Glass of Vermont, please. Thank you.
Let's find out if she starts heading back this way. I'll move to follow her.
Mr. Jordan Cross?
Last bid?
That is Dahlia Margolis, supermodel turned spy master.
Within the intelligence community.
Right.
Sir, you are not authorized to be here.
Oh, alright.
Keep going.
Alright.
I made it clear to you.
Ambassador's son.
Yeah.
No accident.
Can I?
Stay clear, son. I think there's someone ordering a bacalar.
Oh, she's going back.
The next article for sale: classified documents leaked in the shipping sector of Eastern Europe.
As if I'm gonna let a waiter through here. Forget about it.
Bidding has begun.
Prince Paul, how is your father?
He's the sun and the moon.
He does not.
There's an item coming. You might find it interesting.
A certain list.
Courtesy of MI6.
I see. Thank you for the information. I've been meaning to ask you, how do you do it? All this is secrets. What is your trick?
You know how it is with magic tricks, Principal. The answer is always on that.
But if you don't tell us your secret, how can we know you are doing the same thing to us?
You don't. You just have to ask yourself whether the benefits I provide outweigh the damage I might inflict.
Cold. Don't mind me, sirs. Just cleaning your table for you. This could backfire, but there's...
This is bad. Oh, I gotta run.
Really?
I don't know how far she could possibly
Let me help you. Without touching you.
She's gonna go back here. I'm not gonna be able to go back there. Oh shit, she is back there. That is the bathroom.
Have fun.
Well, you nailed the dress. Sir, this is a restricted area.
Seriously?
I'm happy I got through to you, sir.
Thank you.
Christ, Alright, so she's walking this path right here, and I'm gonna have to get a bodyguard outfit, I guess.
Next on the list is a real treat.
Iago's security. That's going to be difficult. Wasted opportunity. But this guy goes all the way in this corner.
No! No! I have a fit!
I go by? Well, there's that one guy that's gonna notice me, so let's not. There's another guy that's gonna notice me. You don't notice me. You don't notice me. I'm kind of SOL. Oh, that gotta be a really easy way to subdue. Of course. There's... Okay. Yep. So let's just do a couple things real quick. Close a couple doors, and I can put some bodies in there. Other doors, yes. Okay, good. Drag. And I'm glad Y isn't the snap neck button. I accidentally just jammed it. Okay, now I've got the problem that I need to get up to... Huh. What is that little room there? Doing all right. Okay, there's a couple good ways to get outfits here. Wow. Who are you? I guess you're a... Okay, that explains it. Yeah. Man, Cicada can go anywhere. Is this supposed to be, like, her bedroom? His bedroom? Thank you. Hi. How am I going to get upstairs?
Why can't we go upstairs in those fancy suits are?
Maybe that's what I need to do, is I just need to figure out the map. Can I go... There we go, level 3. Does have two sets of stairs, and I'm right beside one of them. Oh, right, it has two sets of stairs, but of course...
Guess
so I'm not going to be able to go up a cicada.
Come on, it's a fashion show.
That's really all there is to it. I'm sure I can't go up as regular security. Staff it is. Do auction staff, do I have to get frisked as auction staff?
Sir, please stand still.
I do.
Do a routine check. This will be over in no time.
So there's really no way to bring... Alright. Come on.
Need more napkins.
So? You. Password from somebody. Well, that's not going to go over well.
Dahlia persuaded him into buying seaweed, and she launched her own colonies. With his money, of course. Yeah, say what you will. But
that guy doesn't like charm. Okay. Can I go from a different direction?
B, I gotta be honest with you. You're so late adapter, you're almost a first mover.
I didn't catch any of that, but yeah, my wife, she bought it for me.
Your wife bought you a book on fashion. I'm gonna call bullshit on it.
It was called Runway, okay? She thought it was about airplane stuff. You know, manly.
Take your time, ladies and gentlemen.
Okay, that's not good. That's getting worse.
last bid.
Now, that guy won't
and
let me buy.
Sold.
Next up, a sinister cover-up.
Looking good, sir, but due to increased security, I can't let you through.
You can let me out. No, you can't. What?
Now, don't show yourself here.
It has begun.
I'm kind of at an impasse here without going through one of the other...
Thank you.
Can I seriously? Can I not go up the other way? I'm really curious on that now. That makes sense. What if I... No, I need the cicada outfit. This guy might be able to see me while I'm changing. Oh, cicada's over here. I don't think anyone uses those stairs. There's nowhere to hide this guy, but... Oh, no, there is, actually. I'll just drag him down two flights of stairs. And I think there is a, I think there is a... locker at the bottom. Just outside the kitchen. So now I have to go all the way down here to get my... No, this is cicada. Okay. Oh. Hi! Wow! I was totally off on the... No one uses this. Cicada doesn't care about me. Those guys don't care about me. They may not let me pass, though.
Sorry, this is not the backstage. Stage crew, no access, okay?
Okay, not stage crew. But Cicada doesn't care. Don't know what you thought I was in the bathroom for, but, didn't go well for you, did it? Let's try security. Security. Doubting it. I'm guessing the Sheik is the only one that.
Security's tight here. We're gonna let you guys through. Sorry, man. No.
Okay. Let's take out one of the cicadas that I don't like. Please don't be that. Damn it! That's one of the ones that I don't care about. Seriously? Cicada didn't hear that? You guys did?
Okay, is that real?
Yes. Oh, seriously? And you left the water on. At this point, okay, there you go. So you should be suspicious about the water. Cicada doesn't give a shit about the water. Somebody's investigating. Are you kidding me? Oh, it's the guard with the gun is investigating. So he was waiting until, yeah. Wasting space in here with you.
Cool.
I know if I go auction staff, I can at least get up there with her. I'm gonna use the 2 coins I have left.
Uh-oh.
And see if I can lure her into that little back area. After that, I'm not entirely sure what I can do.
Just a security precaution. Thank you. Please proceed.
Oh, she's there right now. Crap.
Huh.
Nope, I found it first.
Please don't do that.
Don't do what? Okay, so I have no idea how you're supposed to be able to get her with medic poison. It certainly looks like you're supposed to be able to, but... This is like my best chance to actually do it, but... I guess I could do this. Watch her this way. I'm thinking it's the mirrors. Because it's right when I get in the area of a mirror. Come on, woman. It actually shows one of the body. It actually shows both the bodies in the dresser downstairs. Okay, she's coming. Damn it. My coin. It's my coin.
Watch it, buddy.
Hey, what are you playing at?
I don't know. Oh, crap. He can't investigate further.
You need to stop that right now, sir.
All right.
Everything clear over here?
Yeah. He cannot investigate further. That would have gone bad. Alright, she comes in here. I can't get up here with Cicada unless... I don't know.
Thank you.
Maybe I can? Maybe I can... If I close this door... Oh, this is a glass door. That doesn't make a difference then. I don't know. Let's see how bad this is. I was afraid of. Alright.
Move on, son. Double time. You're back to work.
You look angry.
A mole discovered in the shipping sector of the United States.
Waiters, will...
Can I come in here? Okay, I think she comes into her office. Maybe not. Christ. What about you? Could I somehow take you out and hide you? What is? One sees you. One sees me. Let me guess. Oh, no,
yeah,
they can trust
me
there
now.
Wow, seriously? It's like the least private bathroom ever. Also, what the hell? Oh, right, because she was throwing up into it. Oh, nice. Yes, no, this is exactly what I need. Nothing? No? You really do not care. Where is she? Come in here. Body found where? Crap, probably the cicada guy. What do I got? This might be kind of a critical situation here.
Enough with the chokehold!
Nope! I'm gonna die. Maybe he didn't. Level. Somewhere to hide.
Oh yeah? Murphy's Law, ring a bell? Yeah. If anything that could go wrong, actually went wrong.
Let him expend his ammo!
Well, that didn't work.
Go, 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 go!
Take a deep breath and do exactly as I say. Understand?
Yeah.
Attic is clear. Repeat, attic is clear. Over.
You know, I thought I was bad at this game until until I basically had a situation where, oh, how do I do this? You know, watching people, it's a little bit different. For now, because it has been about an hour. For now, if you have any comments on the game, gameplay, mom performance, or anything else, do feel free to comment. If you enjoyed the video, do please like, and have a good day.